What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. Thank you for tuning back into my channel. And we are here with another reaction. This is a very special reaction. This is not a video reaction. We're actually reacting to a song, and not just any song, but a diss song. I'm gonna be reacting to the diss song by Remy Ma. She just released this like less than 24 hours ago, I think, and it's called Sheether. I'm not really gonna go into how all of this kind of played out, but from my understanding, correct me in the comments if I'm wrong, but from my understanding, this whole thing started because Nicki Minaj kind of has some lyrics in one of her new songs, I think with Gucci Mane, and she was talking about Remy Ma. I think it's been a lot of different things that people have said, and if you know why this is going down and how this started, people are saying Nicki Minaj started it. If you know how she started it, leave it in the comments below so I can kind of have like a good background story on this. Let's go ahead and get started. This song is 7 minutes long. They have lyrics to this already. So I'm just going to look at one of the lyrics. Just by looking at the screenshot of it, it has like a lot of curse words in it, which I'm not surprised, but if you've been watching my channel for a minute, I try to keep it clean on here for the most part. I try. Since it's a lot of curse words on here, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm not gonna edit this as far as like censoring out the curse words, because it looks like it's a lot of curse words. So if you're sensitive to all the cursing and everything, I would advise that you probably click off of this video right now, because I'm not gonna edit all of this out. Let's go ahead and get started.
You know what? Free Remy.
Are you dumb? Who a pink diamond chicken wing chain? Are you dumb? You had a leopard beehive on your head. Are you dumb? Are you forgetting that I pressed you before, bitch? Fuck with your soul, Ashita. You ain't the queen, I show you. Life on your ass and belly. I prove you lost already. They told you your whole career I'd come home and kill you, right? I told you I wasn't talking about your dumb ass. It looks stupid. You literally got a dumb ass talking crazy. And we all know that you dumb ass. You get dumb here today. Yeah, you dumb ass. Let's be honest. You stole a line about bitches being your sons. How you take my 09 jail tweet and run?
Okay. I'm gonna ask a lot of questions throughout this. Has Remy Ma ever said anything about the whole, you know, these is my sons? Because, you know, Nicki Minaj says that a lot. And apparently Remy Ma is saying that she tweeted that, like, back in 09, and Nicki Minaj has basically been using that. And y'all know that's, like, Nicki Minaj's, like, most well-known phrase that she says.
Talking about bringing knives to a fight with guns, when the only shots you ever took was in your buns, and I saw me get old. Told me your ass dropped, he couldn't fuck me for 3 months because your ass dropped. Now I don't think I understand how bad her ass got. The implants that she had put in her ass pop. I was like, damn, 90 days and you couldn't have box. Did she at least compensate for giving you mad top? Her name Minaj, right? She ain't throw you some bad thoughts. He said, nah, that's when I knew you was really a trash box. Remy when I was upstate doom, but now that they free Remy, you don't sing the same tune. Lock me up, threw away my keys, threw away my weed, snatched me from my son, raised to the back, state greens, daily news, her career's over. She was kind of stupid, but you saw an opportunity, cause you were opportunist. Left your day one cause you heard he was on some cheap shit, then got with the dude that told you on some creep shit. But what happened to—
oh my god. Is that why Nicki Minaj and Safari broke up? Because he cheated? Or because Meek told Nicki that Safari cheated and then she got with Meek? Wow.
This shit left him and took a pic with the dude he had beef with. And we all know it was a beef that you started. Pillow talk me out of your ass. This bitch retarded. Now you gotta die. You dearly departed. Bloodbath when I catch you. A real red carpet. Now what I'ma do, I'ma just stick to the facts. Be so scared of my future. Got this bitch going backwards. Been through mad fools. You disloyal, you hoochie. Now all of a sudden you back with Drake and Tucci. After you said you sucked his dick, you back with Gucci. Who next, Puff Devil, 50? You a aimless groupie.
I'm trying to keep it together. This is a 7 minute diss song and we're only a little over 2 minutes into this.
The queen of rap, you gotta actually rap. The whole industry know that your shit is a rap. No, to be the queen of rap, you can't have a ghostwriter. And that's why this is my house, flow writer. Niggas done seen Drake penning, Wayne penning, and since your first boyfriend left, bitch ain't winning. You an internet troll, a web browser. I'm sorry, you can't get it online without Safari.
Oh.
Pussy galore. niggas when you fuck Trey Songz. Cokehead, you cheated on your man with Ebro. I might leak your footage of you slipping and ski smoke. They gassing you up, but you been on E though. Pills and potions, yep, you been on E ho. Got your ghostwriters back, so you think you lit. Rembolucci, I'm a ghostbuster, bitch. I'm supposed to be scared, cause you brought your Barbie chain back. I will bring to Annie up, you'll get your Barbie chain gap. Try to front in February, catch you in that Maybach. Show you how to use your name, you be using your name back. I'm saying, how you mix Nicki with a Minaj? I'ma park this bitch, put Nicki in the garage. I'm getting money like Nicki Bonds. I'm the big homie. I responded in less than 48 hours. Nick knows the enemy.
Oh my god. She's going off.
I'm wilding now. About to hit Nick with the cannon. How are you on the VMAs that can like you hood? Way across the stage talking about my was good. That's Hannah Montana. She was always happy. You only fronted on Mariah because Mariah don't care. Taylor Bellis, because she was happy when they took me. Best thing ever happened to you was when they booked me. You said you never fucked Wayne. How stupid I look, be. Get the picture. I'll expose you. I'm kind of a bully. You name yourself Nicki Lewinsky, the mind of a rookie. Because you was sucking his dick and now he tired of your nookie. You claim you never fucked Drake. Now that's when you took me. You fucked the whole empire. Who you trying to be cookie? Boogie down.
Bro, I can't. I can't handle this.
I commanded the boogie to let you know real bitches never lie on their pussy and stop talking numbers. You signed a 360 deal through Young Money, through Cash Money, through the Public, which means your money go through five niggas before you touch it. Any videos, promotions come out of your budget. Endorsements, touring merchandise, they finger fuck it. You make like 35 cents off of each ducket. I own my master's bitch. So for every sale I do, you gotta do like 10. Stop comparing yourself to Jay, you not like him. You a motherfucking worker, not a boss like Grim.
Okay.
Chicks and get the news yet. Bitch, I pop chicks, yeah, and I'm the new vet. I kill rappers, and you good as death, bitch. Talking shit about me to a death, bitch. And usually, I have sympathy for them pair, but not when you hard to hear me from untreated gonorrhea. But you point your fingers at me.
Untreated what? Untreated what?
I'm the bad girl, and she the one out here misleading the black girls. All these fake asses influenced by that girl. Dying from bot surgeries with a sad world. But before the butt job, you was a SpongeBob. Sucking cops for records, captain of the cum squad. And I got a few words for the moms of the young bobs. Guess who supports a child molester? Nicki Minaj.
No! She's talking about his brother. Oh my god.
Paying for your brother's wedding. That's hella foul. How you spend money to support a pedophile? You sick? Why you ain't help your grow hottest come from 4-6? Probably somewhere overseas, foreign sick. Thought you could fuck with me by foreign sick. Meek, Drake, Safari, I cement in your pants. We call that Jelani, get it? Cement in your pants. I got trigger fingers, you got bitter fingers. Yeah, you must think you Drake and I'm Twitter fingers. VH1, watch this. You just got bodied by a loving hip hop bitch. Tried it on the Ray Sherman record. You tried it on your little freestyle. They was both duds, just like every other one was dud. Just like this last one was a dud. But what you not gonna do is keep subbing me.
Dud.
I sent a fucking headshot. Dead bitch. Will not lose.
Can we just have a moment of silence, please, for Nicki Minaj's career? Like, can we? I literally don't know what to say. I'm not even Nicki Minaj, and I feel insulted. First and foremost, can I say I was not expecting this? I don't think anybody was expecting this, but I definitely wasn't expecting Remy to come this hard at Nicki. And you know, I was on Twitter. Twitter is so petty when something happens. Twitter is like, if you're looking for all the memes and all the petty people, go to Twitter when something pop off. Nicki. First and foremost, before I talk to Nicki, Remy, it was a lot of clever stuff in here. You know, more than her just, you know, saying that Nicki slept with this person, that person, this person. I don't know if it's true, but I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, I don't hold anything past anybody. Anybody's capable of anything. So, the thing that's really got me, I never really thought about it, but it's so true. Remy Ma is an independent artist. So she gets more of her money versus Nicki Minaj. Like when Remy went through and broke down how much Nicki makes, basically saying that you got four or five people that touch your money before you get what's left. And Nicki tried to respond and put, what was this, this picture on Instagram basically saying that, you know, Remy Ma and Fat Joe's album was a flop. Okay, that's true, but this ain't about record sales right now. This is not about album sales. It's not about this right now. Nicki, look at me. Look at me. If you're looking at me, look me in my eyes. Pay attention. Don't listen to nobody else in this room. Listen to me. You got one of two options. Only one of two. You could either not say anything and hope that this blows over, or two, you need to get off of social media, stop arguing with Trey Songz over Twitter, stop being petty on Instagram, and go in the studio. I don't care what you gotta do. If you gotta call up Drake, if you gotta call up whoever, you need to get in the studio. I don't know if you noticed, but Remy might have just, you know, killed your career. I'm a little shook right now, I'm not even gonna lie. And she talked about his brother that allegedly molested that child. Y'all, Remy went all the way off. She didn't hold nothing back. I feel like Remy was like waiting. I feel like Remy was waiting on this moment. She was like, okay, Nicki, you got one time to mess with me and I'm just gonna ruin your life. Wow. I guess I'll go ahead and end this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. This is the question I really have. Let me know what you think about the diss track, but also, what do you think Nicki needs to do? Like, what do you think her next step needs to be? Do you think that she just needs to lay low for a little bit and not say nothing and hope that it passes over? Or do you think, like me, that she need to try to hop in the studio and try to recover? Because I don't know if you can recover from that, to be honest. I'm just saying, if Nicki decides to get in the studio and try to come out with a diss track and a response, you can't be doing all that yubba 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 yubba. You got to lay down some facts and stuff like Remy was doing. Remy laid all her cards out on the table. You gotta do the same, sweetheart. I'm sorry. But man, this is not the time for you to be salty on social media. You need to get off social media, turn your phone off, and hop in the studio and figure this out. Mad note, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Comment down below. What do you think Nicki needs to do? I'm gonna go try to recover. Yeah, I don't know how to end this video, so I'm basically gonna... Okay, all right, bye. Lord, have mercy.